God is the God of provision, God of healing, God of guidance, God of grace, God of mercy, God of forgiveness. He's all those things. But Jesus says this, that I am the way, the truth, and the life. That no one can get to the Father except through me. So it's the idea of Jesus stretching out his arms, holding on to us, holding on to his Father. That is the only way that we will receive our healing. That is the only way that we will receive our forgiveness. That is the only way we can receive our salvation. Is if Jesus is in the center. If Jesus is in the middle of our lives. Tonight, let's make Jesus the center of our lives. Let's make Jesus the center of our situations and our circumstances. And you watch the hand of God move in their life. Hallelujah. We worship you.
Jesus at the center of it all. Jesus at the center of it all. From beginning to the end, it will always be, it's always been you, Jesus.
Jesus, be the center of my life.
center of new hope. Jesus, be the center of new hope. And every knee will bow, and every tongue shall confess you, Jesus.
The center of the message, the center of this sanctuary.